Okay. Now we're going to do a little something different. Not only is it poetry, but we're going to add a different element of music in it as well. So now we're going to call up another Louisiana native, Philip Devin. Let's call him up.
Yeah, this is what they call Rhythmic American Poetry, or R.A.P. So I do need a beat. Is there a DJ in the house?
DJ Smart.
Why don't you drop that? Now this poem is called The Truth. It's something we all can relate to. I want you to listen to every word because it's very important. Good evening. Welcome to the meeting. Here we are receiving the scriptural feasting. Adam and Eve started in the Garden of Eden, got the seed and proceeded to start thieving. God caught Eden. God saw the treason, proposed a healing, foretold a seedling that would become king and deal sin of beating, restore peace to all these believing. But then demons came and spread semen, leaving earth with brutes, beasts, and he-men. With good reason, God sent the seasoned crowd screaming as they saw the clouds leaking. But eight peeps were safe to see sleeping, sweet freedom when Jah's ark released them. Faces beaming, sun was gleaming, the rainbow you're seeing means God's agreement. Later in Egypt, Israel weeping, Joseph dreaming, Moses leaving. God said people need to start reading. Since you're the meek one, you get to lead them. The law he penned was God's means to feed them. Proved like sheep, they could be obedient. That was BC, but even more recent, Jesus came and begged men to repent. First we seek him, then we start speaking. But how we gonna reach them? Door to door preaching. Christ died bleeding, disciples grieving. But Christians were beasting until they stoned Stephen. Now on the defense, they started creeping with sacred secrets too deep to keep them. They sowed seeds while Satan sowed weeds in. Some couldn't see the apostasy sneak in. All heathen snakes with false teachings, greedily leeching, involved in flock fleecing. The devil's legions seemed to be peaking, till faithful discreet ones came to unleash them. Fair treatment shared good news with weak men who grew like trees as their love of truth deepened. So these began to convene in kingdom halls to make things convenient. So have a seat and let God's word seep in. Plus, we get 3 yearly events at Coliseums where we can meet friends and bring them to City Series Weekend. So that achievement, faith and he on whom we can depend. Keep reaching to please him, don't pretend. Beseech him in prayer and we'll be there in the end.